Out in the West Texas town called El Paso, I fell in love with a Mexican dog.
Damn it!